we're in the transformative decision-making space. And so as students step up and understand how they're going to change the world, how do we teach students to understand the problems of the day?
These are the students that, if you were to look out 10 years from now, they're going to be in decision-making positions. To put these tools in their hands now is going to make them more ready, more capable, more prepared to make those decisions when they're in that chair.
There are some incredible opportunities for this generation. I think we're going to see people do things in ways that we haven't conceived of, but I do think we have a responsibility to be a part of the guidance for that generation.
Here at Altair, our global academic program is really intended to complement the work we do with companies and industry by making our technology available to stakeholders in academia with the ultimate goal of helping students be real-world ready. Our global academic program is really focused on three key stakeholder groups. One, the course instructors and researchers on faculty. Two, the students themselves getting their degrees. And three, companies and industry that want to work with universities and hire the bright young minds that are exposed to technology like Altair, which can help them make a difference in the world.
On the educator side, those are the people who are teaching the next generation, who are helping them understand what it takes to be ready for the real world and how they're going to drive that innovation forward. They're teaching students the skills to be entrepreneurs and innovators.
We are engaged every day in helping the most advanced companies in the world bring their products to market faster, and we can teach the academics what we're teaching these industrial companies. And we also help them with the curriculum. In that way, they can then teach their students and keep them up to speed on what's happening at the most advanced companies.
We're happy that Altair, through its global academic programs, has partnered with IIT Madras. They help our faculty members understand current capabilities of solutions that are emerging in the market and probably even add value to these solutions.
全国80%的院校均在使用Altair产品进行不同程度的教学和科研工作的院校具备创新思维的师生多达6000人。
For students, it's getting their degrees, doing internships, and getting the premier jobs after graduation. Back to that concept of helping them be real-world ready.
The Altair Global Academic Program plays a pivotal role in preparing young engineers for the future by equipping them with real-world skills, experiences, and knowledge.
Our student community of innovators and future Altairians really get access to industry-leading tools and technology, in-demand skills. They can focus on experiential learning opportunities and get direct industry connection.
They also have access to the e-learning videos, tutorials, and training materials, allowing them to master the products. All of this makes them job ready upon graduation.
Altair的软件广泛应用于汽车、能源、船舶和航空航天等领域。 正在学习的研究生或者将来工作的学生，他们能够节省大量的时间来学习和适应，那么在职场中就可以快速成长。Using
Altair tools in college really helped me get a good first impression of what engineering would be like in the real world.
Learning those skills makes like us as engineers more valuable to our employers and gives us experience with professional software that we can do high capacity things with.
In the end, it doesn't matter if you're doing mechanical, electrical, anything really. You're gonna eventually have to design a part that is physically in the real world. So having that available in college while you're learning that type of stuff, real beneficial.
As an engineering student, I did have access to Altair tools. The availability of those tools early in my learnings and also in my career put me ahead of the competition.
We also work with companies as part of the stakeholder group for academia because they are wanting to use more of Altair's technology to accelerate their innovation, and they need bright young minds to help them do that.
By building alliance between recruiting and the global academic program, Altair can help build a dynamic pipeline of engineers.
There are so many examples of us placing students in industry because our customers will come to us and say, we need a student with this knowledge or this background. We can reach out and provide that student to them.
We have many great relationships with our customers where they're looking to hire talent. They're looking for students today, engineers or designers tomorrow, with the technology, understanding, the skills they need to contribute on day one.
Through the Global Academic Program, we're not only creating a pipeline of talent for Altair, but also for our customers, partners, and the overall industry alike.
In this whole process, students, faculty, and the broader group of stakeholders benefit because of this idea flow, because of this people flow, and the essential collaboration between industry and academia.
My work with students in academia has shown me that these young people are extremely resourceful, they're fearless, they're familiar with technology, and they understand how the application of technology such as Altair's can help them address some of the grand challenges facing our world and truly make the world a better place to live.
The stakes are high. We are faced with unprecedented challenges today. Altair is equipping the students with the tools needed to tackle these issues and drive a better future.
Guys and girls, go get them. Learn all you can and get ahead of the competition.